Hello everybody, my name is Minh, I'm from Black School of Trinity. Today I will tell you about my poem. My presentation has three parts. First, I will tell you my poem and what kind of this poem. Second, I will tell you about my poem. And last, and finally, I will tell you my conclusion. This is my poem. Basketball, strong, tall, jumping, running, thinking. I like to play basketball, sport. This is a secret poem. Do you know how to write it? I will show you. First, you need one man. Next, you need two adjectives. Third, you need three verbs plus ing. Then, the one sentence. And finally, the word, a new noun, same as the first noun. Basketball is an exciting sport, so I use the topic word basketball to describe it. When you play basketball, you have to jumping, running, thinking, so it will make you stronger and taller. When I play basketball, it reminds me of my fun time when I play basketball with my friend. Basketball is a very healthy sport, and it's also easy. You can try to play it. That is the end of my presentation. In conclusion, I know how to write a poem about basketball. Thank you for listening. Goodbye.